A Minneapolis officer pinning George Floyd face down, pressing a knee into his neck. For at least 3 minutes on the video, Floyd pleads for help, saying he can't breathe at least a dozen times. Then he becomes unresponsive. Onlookers shout at the officer.
Get off him now!
Security.